top is just so alive. It's weird because, you know, I have one of his other guitars, and it's not cuddly. And so this is like, you know, I'm playing my own, this Mark music play live, because that's kind of what I have. And it sounds great, plugged in and everything, I mean, it does the job, but it's like, this is like playing my Mark music, because of the cutaway, mixed with my, you know, with my McAlister, which totally is just insane. But it's like, it's so responsive that it's just, it's really, like, hard to wrap my head around it, because it's like, everything that I'm doing is just like, you know, with my other one, I have to work so hard to play that thing, it's just like, oh my god, it's nuts. And just having, you know, just having to really work. Part of this is the light strings, too, these are light strings, we're gonna put some music on here, but it's like, it's gone. And it's not even there, it's just hidden. No neck. It's just like playing this is amazing.
Talked with Jeffrey Young a long time about you and that album.
Oh yeah, we have Reggie. He's such a great guy.